Hey, welcome back, everybody. Well, now that the kids are back in school, it's more important than ever for them to buckle their seatbelts every time they're in a motor vehicle. Well, the law offices of William Attar are making it worth that effort because they've got their Buckle Your Belt program back for the 11th year. So resource coordinator Megan Lederhaus is back with details. And Megan, it's great to see you.
Nice to see you.
11 years.
I know, I can't believe it. It's been 11 years.
And what we're learning, what we want kids to do for elementary school is to remember to talk with their teacher in school, talk with their parents about signing something that says they will buckle their seatbelt every time they're in a car.
Yes, and I think it's amazing how many people still think, you know, there's still that stigma out there that it's safer to not wear your seatbelt. And, you know, we know firsthand that that's not the case. So this campaign is really important to us. It's really easy, so the teachers can have a quick discussion with the students if they'd like, you know, one day if they want to have a quick lesson about it. And then just go on williamattar.com. You just fill out a really quick form. The classroom is entered to win a pizza party. So how
cool.
fun is that?
Wow.
And this year, Paula's Donuts is actually donating. They call it runner-up prizes, but I don't ever think Paula's Donuts is really
right.
a runner-up.
Right.
But they've really been supporting our campaigns. They donated for our pencils for schools over the summer, too. So that's another prize
that's
as well.
That's great.
Yeah.
And I understand that some classes have actually invited William Attar out to talk about safety, which I think is really cool.
He loves to go into the schools, and he's been to a bunch of different schools for their pizza parties. They have a chance to ask questions, and they're little, and they're really cute questions, and it's really fun. But again, it's getting that in their heads when they're young that they should always wear a seatbelt when they're in a motor vehicle.
Right. You cannot just start that too young.
Yeah.
Now, for high schoolers, you have the Drive Distracted, Lives Impacted program.
Yes. So we have the Buckle Your Belt for elementary, the Drive Distracted, Lives Impacted. This is, I believe, our third year with this campaign. Now, this one's really cool because this presentation was created by our trial attorneys, and it's presented by the trial attorneys. It's free. I've had some schools ask, what's the charge for this? There's absolutely no charge for this. And what we've started to see is that a lot of the schools, when they have us come, the day of prom. And they mandate that if the students want to attend prom, they have to come to this presentation.
Interesting.
And it really gives an aspect into, you know, what can happen with distracted driving, texting or eating or talking to your friends. And it gives the legal background of it. And also, you know, injury-wise, what can happen to you. So I think it's a little bit different, the fact that the attorneys are the ones presenting it.
I was on my way home yesterday, and there's a lane where you actually run out of lane. The lane disappears, and everybody has to merge. Had a young person on my right all of a sudden not realize the lane was gone, almost hit the guy in front of me. And as I was going by, I realized he's texting.
You see them. You can see them texting.
So serious, folks. So just really, really, it's a lifesaver to get that information out and to get it across to high schoolers. Now, next month, the William Attar Law Office is busy with the community focus on breast cancer and fire safety.
Yes.
So we'll be talking more about that.
Yep, we'll be doing some fundraising campaigns for breast cancer awareness. We have our Real Men Wear Pink campaign. That's a fun one. And then also it's Fire Safety Month. So we're going to be giving away certificates for free smoke detectors.
Fantastic.
So a lot going on.
And how do you find out about it? It's easy. You can follow them on Facebook. And also you can be the first to learn about safety news, giveaways, and more. And all you have to do is really go to their website. So we're going to thank Megan Lederhaus for great information. Get your kids to talk to their teachers about signing those forms and then being in the hunt for the pizza party and the donuts, right?
Yep.
All right. So for additional information, just call the law offices of William Attar at 444-4444 or log on to williamattar.com. And when you do, just go to their community services part of the website and you'll find all the information that we spoke about.